It's part of the human condition to not know what you have until you don't have it anymore. With climate change, water is becoming very scarce. Now it's up to science and technology to solve this problem.